can see that the color has got lighter, and it doesn't matter because we are just learning. We don't want to concentrate on what's exactly the color that you pick up. Just to show you guys, now the blue color here is going to be a little lighter. This is going to be in shade of 2 that we have picked it up. And then the outlining can be done once the picture is dry, the surface is dry, and or you can erase off the pencil mark. So we go from down to up. finish. Just see to it that your hand goes in one direction so that the paint doesn't get mixed up, because if you go then it gets too messy. Okay. use any round brush. Mostly should be just that you have to direct the brush accordingly, so it should be more than 2 number or 6 number or 8 number. But at this stage you're not worried. About the details, and as you get confident, then you can go for the 100% watercolor book. Which even I haven't gone and purchased. So almost done. You cannot color it a little lighter. You can always make it dark if you want. So this is the picture we have of mandala, watercolor mandala, and we are drawn in the shape of flower, as you can see, and it's in two shades, blue and orange. I'll be sending you the copy of this image a little later.